This way.
It's sheer perfection. My precious G-Virus. No one will ever take you away from me.
There he is.
So you finally come.
Doctor, we're here to collect the G-Virus sample.
Sorry, but I won't just hand over my life's work.
This is Hunk. We've acquired all the G samples. Mission completed.
William. Oh my. Hold on, darling. I'm taking care of that bullet wound first. Stay here.
Alpha team, have you retrieved the sample yet? Roger.
Gee, my creation will save me.
What was that? Something's wrong. Let's check it out. Over there!
Shoot!
Eat this, you freak!
Run! I'm stopping it!
What is this thing? Hurry! What is this thing?
Hello, I'm Annette Birkin.
Oh, Sherry's mother. What can I do for you?
I'd like to speak with my daughter right away.
She's in class right now.
It's an emergency.
Okay, I'll get her right away.
Mom?
Sherry, honey, I have something very important to tell you, so I want you to listen very carefully. You need to do exactly as I say, okay?
Okay.
I need you to leave school and go home right away. Tell your teacher it's got to do with Mommy's job and that you have to leave right away. Can you be home in 30 minutes?
I suppose, but why? Did something happen?
We don't have time for questions, honey. I'll explain everything to you at home. Now, please, just trust me and do as I say.
Okay.
I'll call you when you get home. Now hurry!
Mom?
Oh, good, you made it home.
Mom, what's wrong?
Listen carefully, honey.
All right.
In a little while, Maybe about an hour or so, people in the city are going to start to panic. There will be a lot of fires, and people will start fighting. There's been an accident, so people will be confused. But don't worry, you're going to be okay. I'm going to tell you a safe place to go, and I need you to go there, okay?
Mom, wait! What's going to happen? Where are you, and what about my friends at school?
We don't have time. I'll explain everything later, sweetie. Look, our house won't be safe anymore, so here's what I need you to do. There's a white jewelry box on the dresser in Mommy's bedroom. I want you to take the necklace with you, then leave the house and go to the police station. You should be able to take Flower Road, but if it's too dangerous, I want you to take the back way.
Dangerous?
There will be a lot of confused people in town, and some of them may be angry. Sherry, this is very important. Stay away from everyone. Even if you see your friends or your teachers on the way, don't get close to them, all right? Sherry?
Okay. I won't get close to anyone.
That's a good girl. Once you get inside the police station, you'll be safe. That's where I'll meet you. Sherry, you can do it. Trust me.
Okay. Please hurry, Mommy. I don't want to be by myself.
Of course, sweetie. Now go.
Mommy, where's Daddy?
There was a disruption earlier at today's football match between the Raccoon Sharks and the Old Court Thunders. Apparently, the game was interrupted when an unruly fan got out of control and sparked a riot. The number of injured is not yet known, but more than 50 local lives were lost.
Aren't you eating anything? Hey, Bob, where's your mind at?
What?
Customer.
Who is this guy?
Damn it! He's unconscious. Are you all right?
What are you doing?
Closer.
That's an order I never want to experience again.
It's taking so long. Hurry up!
I'm trying. I'm almost done.
Hurry! Hurry! This way!
Okay, it's done!
Eric!
Take a look at this. It's a map of this place back when it was an art museum. There should be a ventilation tunnel on the ground.
And that'll get us out of here?
It should, but it's so narrow, you might be the only one who can fit through.
So I'll get help and come back, right? Looks like it's a race against time.
Now that we've lost communications, there's nothing else we can do. All right, everyone. We've got to hurry up and find a way into that tunnel. It's going to be our way out of here. It'll take at least an hour to get through a space this narrow. Use this to keep in touch with me. It doesn't have much range, but the signal should get through if I'm close by.
Leave it to me. I promise I'll be back with help.
Hey, you made it!
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm headed your way now. I'll pull the truck up to the front gate to get everyone together there. I won't be able to keep that position long, so hurry up, okay? I'll contact you again later.
All right, be careful.
Listen up, everyone. Help's on the way. Get to the front lobby.
Raccoon City was a town under the thumb of Umbrella. The virus washed over the city like a tidal wave, and in its wake left a living hell filled with ungodly creatures. Umbrella, under the guise of helping the hapless citizens, sent in their private military, the UBCS Security Force. Jill Valentine, a member of STARS, finds herself still trapped in the nightmare she thought she left behind with the mansion incident.
Daughter out there! How dare you tell me to go back outside?
I'm sorry about your daughter, but there isn't gonna be any rescue. We have to get out of here.
No! I'm not going anywhere. I'd rather starve to death in here than be eaten by one of those undead monsters. Now leave me alone!
Brad, hang in there. Why isn't someone doing something about this?
I didn't know you were still alive, Jill. The police aren't trained for this kind of situation. What could they do? Listen, he's coming for us. We're both gonna die.
What are you saying?
You'll see. He's after STARS members. There's no escape.
Say so, but my head feels like it's about to explode. Anyway, name's Carlos. Glad to meet you, lady.
Jill, Alpha Team, RPD's STARS unit. Who do you represent?
STARS, I see. Well, I'm a member of the Biohazard Countermeasure Force sent by Umbrella Incorporated.
Sent by Umbrella?
Hey, don't look at me like that. What did I say? Do you have a problem?
Oh no. It's him! I need to ask you something. Why did Umbrella send your team here?
Our mission is to rescue the civilians.
How kind of you. Considering Umbrella caused all this in the first place, those liars!
Look, we're just mercenaries, hired hands. Do you really think the Master would tell his dogs why they have to retrieve the stick he just threw? No time for talking. If you can believe me, then join us. Think about it!
You're one of the survivors from the rescue team, right? I just ran into your teammate, Carlos.
How did a girl like you manage to survive?
Hey, I'm no ordinary civvy. I'm a member of STARS.
STARS? You mean the RPD Special Force Team? Ugh.
Hey, is someone wounded back there? Oh, this looks bad.
They're coming! Get ready! Fire! Fire! Stay together!
Calm down. You're safe now. Everything is gonna be okay.
So Jill, did you decide to help us out? It looks like we're the only ones who survived. We should work together.
No, we can't trust her.
Why? But Sergeant, we need her help. Our unit's down to you, me, and Lieutenant Mikhail. That's it. And Mikhail's hurt bad. If we don't cooperate, we won't be walking away from this mission.
Fine. Then let's go over our plan. We're moving to the clock tower area, which is the designated landing zone for the extraction chopper. Once we get there and give the signal, the chopper will fly in and pull us out.
That's a lot of ground to cover. I don't think we can make it on foot.
The main problem we have is that the landing zone is cut off from here by the fire. So we have no choice but to use this cable car to navigate through it. Fortunately, we can also use it as a moving shield to get us through the worst areas.
That works for me. Good plan, sir.
Okay, people. Let's get moving.
Jill, put this on.
You okay?
I'm fine. That's some good shooting.
We've got to get out of here. Come with me.
Jill! Hey, the zombies are getting restless.
I know. I can hear them. What's going on?
They're coming. They must have sniffed us out. They know we're here.
Hey, calm down.
Any objections to my playing hero this time?
What are you doing? Carlos!
Relax. I'm not dead yet.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. That hero stuff is harder than it looks. Ouch, my ears are ringing. We both should be deaf by now. Okay, I'm gonna scrounge up some equipment. There might not be any at our destination.
Mikhail, do you have some kind of death wish?
My people, they were wiped out by these monsters. I can't stop just because I'm wounded.
But can't you see those monsters are also the victims of Umbrella?
Are you accusing me of taking it out on them? You don't seem to understand something. We're not really involved with the company. There's no reason for any of us to take responsibility for this mess.
I know that. And right now, that's the only reason why I'm trying to cooperate with you.
Sorry. I feel so useless.
Don't. You fought hard and have the wounds to prove it.
But I'm still alive. My men aren't.
Don't think about that now. Just rest.
Wait!
What did you do?
I had no choice. He was about to turn into a zombie. It would have been a threat, so I eliminated it.
But he was still conscious, wasn't he?
He was as good as dead. And it took fewer bullets to kill him now than it would have, if he had transformed. Not now, I'm busy.
Yeah!
It looks like we're ready to go. Here, take this.
Okay. Nikolai won't be joining us.
I understand. I'll operate the cable car. Let's go.
Good.
Mikhail!
Mikhail!
Stars.
Jill! Get out of the cable car, now!
Mikhail, wait! Don't!
Get out of here! Hurry!
Carlos, I don't believe it. You're alive.
I'm not sure how we're gonna get out of this town.
What are you talking about? We made it!
You don't get it. They have no intention of letting us make it back alive. Do you really think we can trust their great evacuation plan? Huh, it's just a piece of paper.
But we don't have any other choice than to trust them right now.
No. If we're gonna die, then we should get to choose when it happens.
So that's it then, huh? You're giving up?
No. I just... I can't handle it. Jill! Jill! Hey, don't die on me. Jill! Jill!
Sorry, I'm running a little late.
There's no one at the police station. Where is everyone? What's going on?
Are you okay? You're not hurt, are you?
It was really strange. Everything was a mess, but there were no people around. Where is everyone? What's going on, Mommy?
Sherry, just calm down and listen to me, okay? Something terrible is happening. The reason the city is like this has to do with Mommy's job. But it wasn't my fault. It wasn't anyone's fault. It was an accident. Yes, a really big accident, but don't be scared, honey. If you stay in the police station, you'll be safe. Mommy's going to keep you safe. That I promise you.
Where's Daddy? Is he with you at the lab? Is he okay? He hasn't called, and he didn't come home last night either. Are you there?
I'm sure Daddy is already in a safe place. We'll be able to meet him when everything calms down.
You promise?
I promise. Just trust me, sweetie.
Okay, I trust you. I just wanted to hear... Mommy?
What was wrong?
I heard something. A strange sound, like a monster growling.
Oh, God, already? Sherry, where are you exactly?
What do you mean?
Which phone are you calling from?
It looks like the front desk. There's a big statue of a woman.
Listen to me. Go up to the second floor and find a place to hide. There should be a room with heavy doors. Get inside that room, hide, and then stay very quiet.
Okay. What about you, Mommy?
I'm going there too. Do not get near anyone until I get there. Even if someone comes in that room, just keep hiding and stay very quiet. Don't talk to anyone, okay?
Mom, hurry.
I will, honey. I promise. I love you.
What have we got here?
That guy's a maniac. Why'd he bite me?
Hello? Is anyone here? Hello?
Man, what a mess! What could have done this?
Hello?
What was that? What are these things?
All right, that's far enough. Don't move!
Look, I'm sorry I bothered you, okay? Just don't come any closer. Are you listening?
Don't move. No!
What's up with that guy? That was a clean hit.
We can't stay out here. Head to the police station. It'll be a lot safer. There! Buckle up.
Okay. What's going on? I arrived in town, and the whole place went insane!
The radio's out!
You're a cop, right?
Yeah. First day on the job. Great, huh? Name's Leon Kennedy. Nice to meet you.
Mine's Claire. Claire Redfield. I came to find my brother, Chris.
Hey, could you open the glove box?
Sure. There's a gun inside.
Better take it with you. You okay?
Still in one piece.
Hey! That maniac's got a weapon! I'll meet you there.
Okay.
Freeze! Who are you? What are you doing here?
Don't shoot! I'm a human!
Ooh. Sorry about that, babe. I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I ain't got no clue, darling. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies. But don't you worry, girlie. You'll be safe in here. I'm keeping a close eye on things.
hang in there. Are you the only officer left in the building?
Who are you?
Claire. Claire Redfield. I'm looking for my brother Chris.
We lost contact with him over 10 days ago. Chris, Jill, Barry. Every last STARS team member has disappeared. We should have listened to them.
What happened?
About 2 months ago, there was this incident involving these zombie-like creatures in a mansion located in the outskirts of this city. Chris and the other STARS members discovered that Umbrella was behind everything, at the risk of their own lives. But no one believed them.
Are you okay?
Don't worry about me. Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms. Here, take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this. Now go.
But...
Just go.
Okay. Just hang in there. I'll be back soon.
Claire, you made it!
Yeah. Have you seen a little girl around here?
Yeah, you just missed her. Who is she?
I don't know. But it's too dangerous for her to stay here alone. Leon, I'll go look for her. You go and find us a way out of here.
Of course. But before I forget, here's a radio. That way we can keep in touch if something comes up.
Saw the uniform, I thought you were another zombie.
Who are you?
Ada Wong.
And what are you doing here?
I'm looking for some guy named Ben. He's one of those reporter types, always looking for a scoop. I heard he was locked up in the cell block, only there's a wrecked car barring the entrance. I've been trying to find another way inside. If we work together, we can move this thing. Give me a hand here, will you?
Wait! Let me guess. You must be Ben, right? Get up! Now!
What do you want? I'm trying to sleep here.
Is this the guy?
Ben? You told the city officials that you knew something about what's been going on, didn't you? What did you tell them?
And who the heck are you?
I'm trying to find my boyfriend. His name's John. He was working for a branch office of Umbrella, based in Chicago, but he suddenly disappeared 6 months ago. I heard a rumor that he's here in the city.
I don't know anything. And even if I did, why would I want to tell you?
Okay, I say we leave him in there. Does anyone know where they put the key to this cell?
I have it right here, officer. but I'm not about to leave this cell. Those zombies aren't the only things crawling around out there.
What was that?
Like I said, I'm not leaving this cell. Get out of here before you lead it right to me.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere. I'm the only cop left alive in this building.
What?
Look, if you want to live, then you're gonna have to leave with me.
But do you even know how to get out of the city? There's a kennel in the back of the building. Inside the kennel is a manhole. Go through and it'll lead you to the sewer entrance, but it won't be easy.
All right, I'm going.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry. I thought you were another one of those zombies.
Are you Chief Irons?
Yes, that's me. And just who are you? No, don't bother telling me. It makes no difference. You'll end up just like all the others. That's the mayor's daughter. I was told to look after her, but I failed miserably. Just look at her. She was a true beauty. Her skin nothing short of perfection. But it will soon putrefy and she will turn into a zombie within the hour like all the others.
There must be some way to stop it.
In a manner of speaking, there is. Either by putting a bullet through her brain, or by decapitating her completely. And to think that taxidermy used to be my hobby. But no longer. Please, I'd really like to be alone now.
Wait! Let me go!
Easy, easy there! I'm not a zombie!
You're safe now.
Leon, come in. I found the girl, and I've cleared the wreckage that was blocking the corridor.
Got it.
My name's Claire. What's yours?
Sherry.
Do you know where your parents are?
They both work at the Umbrella Chemical Plant, near the city limits.
The chemical plant? Then what are you doing here?
My mom called and told me to go to the police station because it was too dangerous to stay at home.
From the look of things, I'd say she was probably right. But it's dangerous here as well. You'd better come with me.
But there's something out there. I don't know what it is, but I saw it. Much larger than any of those zombies. And it's coming after me!
What was that?
That's what I was telling you about! It's here!
Sherry, wait! Chief? Jerry. I've been looking everywhere for you. I was so worried. We've got to go now, honey, okay? If we stay here, that monster will find us. Let's go.
No! I won't!
What's the matter? Don't you trust me?
It's not that, Claire. It's because of my daddy. He's over there. I heard him call my name. Daddy must have been attacked by the monsters. I have to help him.
Wait, Sherry. Don't go alone. Sherry! Sherry!
Ada?
I don't think I've introduced myself yet. My name's Leon. I'm with the RPD. It's a dead end.
You think we can get upstairs through this shaft? Give me a boost. I'll go and check. How cute. That little girl must have dropped this. I think I'll hold on to it for her. Leon, can you hear me?
Ada, did you find anything?
Right here. Hey, I can't reach the ventilation hole. I'm going to have to find another way around. I'll catch up with you later.
What? Ada, wait!
Claire! Are you there?
Sherry, are you okay? Did you find your dad?
Yes, I'm okay. But I couldn't find him. But I did find something else for you. Here!
Thanks, sweetie. Now, why don't you come over here? I want you to stay with me.
Claire! I can't reach the ventilation hole anymore. But don't worry, I'll find another way. I can take care of myself.
Wait, Sherry, come back! Sherry! Sherry!
To see you're safe, Claire.
Thank you.
going down there. Stay here and wait for me, okay?
So you've made it this far. Not bad, girl. But I'm not letting anyone leave my town. Everyone's gonna die.
Calm down, Chief. What happened?
Shut up! You couldn't possibly understand what's happened. Those monsters from Umbrella have destroyed my beautiful town. How could they do that to me after everything I've done for them?
So it's true. You have been working with Umbrella. Then you must know about the G-Virus. What is it? Tell me!
If you must know, it's the agent that can turn humans into the ultimate bioweapons. Superior to the T-Virus in every way. Dr. William Birkin is the genius behind the project.
William Birkin.
I'm sure you've already seen his little girl running around here somewhere. Sherry, isn't it? In case you haven't already figured it out, the monster that's been tearing my precinct apart is yet another product of the G-Virus. An ultimate bioweapon. Umbrella must be trying to cover its tracks. But if I have to go, I'm going to take you with me. Oh, my chest! Can't take the pain!
Almost got the story. Ben. Bitter irony. The chief of police, a co-conspirator. Get that scum. Make him pay.
Hang in there, Ben.
Thank you.
Leon.
Where are you going, Ada?
To the chemical plant. I have a feeling that's where I'll find John.
Ada! Wait! Hey!
Claire! You came back!
I can't believe the man who developed the G-Virus is actually her father.
What's wrong, Claire?
It's nothing. But I think I found a way out of here. We should be able to find someplace safe if we can just make it out of town.
But...
Don't worry, I'll protect you. I promise. But you have to make sure you don't leave my side. Leon, are you still there? We're leaving.
Are you crazy? The streets are still crawling with zombies.
It'll be all right, trust me. We found a way to the sewer. Follow us later.
Claire! Claire! Wait, wait! Claire! Man, why doesn't anyone ever listen to me? What was that all about? Running off like that was reckless and stupid. Those zombies are everywhere. Not to mention that thing that got Ben.
I was there, Leon. I know.
Look, Ada. As an officer, it's my job to look out for you. But we're not going to get through this alive if we don't work together. Okay?
All right. We'll do this your way, or no?
Come on, let's get out of here.
Leon, that woman was... I have to talk to her. Don't move.
one who's with that top, if I'm not mistaken. Identify yourself.
Ada? Ada Wong.
Ada Wong. I've heard that name before. Now I remember. One of the men from Chicago who came to assist the T-Virus research used his girlfriend's name as his password. Ada and John, I believe.
How did you know? Who are you?
Annette Birkin. My husband is the man responsible for the creation of the T-Virus. William Birkin.
What?
John's dead. He became one of those zombies. My condolences. And although I regret this, you will be joining him shortly. I won't let anyone take the G-Virus away from me.
G-Virus?
It's capable of creating the ultimate bioweapon. Its potential is even greater than that of the T-Virus.
Then that must mean the creature in the police department is...
Precisely. My husband, William. And it's all Umbrella's fault. None of this would have happened if they hadn't tried to steal his research away from him.
Where did you get that? It looks exactly like the one I gave Sherry.
She dropped it. I've been holding on to it for her.
Liar! Give it back to me!
Too bad.
What happened? You're bleeding!
I ran into this woman who is in trouble. Her name's Ada. Right after that, someone tried to kill me. Nearly succeeded, too. Ada went after the sniper, but I'm worried about her. You gotta find her before something happens.
But you've been shot.
I'll be okay. It's Ada I'm worried about.
Are you all right? What happened?
Who are you? Oh, I see. Another spy sent by Umbrella, right? Let me guess. You're here to steal my husband's G-Virus, aren't you? You are tenacious, I'll give you that.
Husband? Then you must be Annette. Sherry's mother?
What?
Sherry's wandering around alone in the sewers. You have to help me find her.
That's impossible. I told her to go to the police station. What's she doing here? William will be after her.
William?
That's right. The creature that's been causing all this destruction is none other than my own husband.
Are you telling me that he injected the G-Virus into his own body?
The G-Virus has the ability to revitalize cellular functions.
Those rats were the carriers of the virus?
As a result of his virus-induced transmutation, William should have lost any prior memories he had as a human by now. I tried to save him, but I'm afraid it's already too late.
But...
And that's not even the entire story. Every G-Virus bioweapon, including William, has the ability to implant embryos into other life forms. That's why he's after Sherry.
What are you trying to say?
The bodies of individuals with non-related genetic coding are likely to reject the embryo. But since Sherry is his daughter, that possibility is non-existent. It's an inherent survival instinct.
It's Sherry! You go that way!
Fine. Come on, let's go.
Ada?
Ada!
Leon.
This bullet wound isn't making things any easier.
Quiet, Leon. I'll patch you up. That's two I owe you.
Don't mention it.
I just found out. John's dead.
What?
Never mind. Let's just get out of here. The sooner the better.
In there, Sherry. Your forehead's burning up. I've got got to hurry before the embryos pupate. Awake.
Isn't this...
That's okay. You keep it. I'm sure it'll keep you safe.
Thank you, Claire. Even though I'm an only child, neither of my parents ever spent much time with me because of their work. I grew up alone. But now that you're with me, I finally have someone to rely upon.
Sherry, rest here for a bit. I'll be right back, as soon as I found the antidote for you.
We finally arrived. There must be something hidden here.
Come on, let's go.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Hey, take it easy. We're inside Umbrella's secret lab. I'll go find something to treat that wound, so just rest here in the meantime.
But I'll only slow you down with these injuries. Go, save yourself.
Is it just me, or does everybody always ignore what I say? I told you, it's my job to look after you.
But you'll be in danger if you stay with me. I know I've only known you for a short period of time, but I really enjoy being with you. I know I'm not capable of caring about anyone, but I don't want to lose you.
We're leaving this place together. Wait here for me. I'll be right back. Where did she go?
You! You murdered my husband! I know what you're looking for! You came for the G-Virus, didn't you? You'll never take it from me! This is my husband's legacy! Now, where's that spy you were working with? Earlier. You know who I'm talking about.
What?
You really don't know anything, do you? You're so gullible. She's one of the operatives sent here by the agency. The only reason why she came here is to obtain the G-Virus.
That's a lie.
No, it's the truth. I discovered this when I did a background check on her. She specifically got close to John and became his girlfriend to get information about Umbrella.
That can't be. I know her. Ada wouldn't do something like that.
If you don't want to believe it, I don't really care. You're about to die anyway. William, I'll never forgive you for that.
Wait!
I've just prepared a sample of the G-Virus. And this time, no one will take it from me. This is the most significant piece of research my husband has ever left in my hands.
Stop it! Sherry's in serious trouble. William implanted her with his embryos. There's no telling when they'll pupate. And if that happens, then Sherry won't.
What? William. William, you're alive. William is still alive. He's getting stronger with each skin he casts off. Sherry!
Tell me what I need to know. How can I save Sherry?
I have detailed information.
Everything you need to know to prepare the antidote is right here. Save my daughter. And tell her I'm sorry I wasn't a better mother. Tell her I love her. Sherry. Annette!
Run!
Ada! Ada!
Leon, please, escape.
No. We're a team. I can't just leave you behind.
I'm just a woman. I'm in love with you. Nothing more.
Ada. No.
Ada!
Self-destruct sequence has been activated. The self-destruct sequence has been activated. The sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the first car at the bottom platform.
I will always remember. Goodbye.
All employees proceed to the bottom platform.
Leon, you made it!
Claire, is that you? Where are you?
I can see you on the monitor. But never mind that right now. Leon, you have to go back and get Sherry for me. I left her in the security office. Please, you must save her.
Wait a second. What are you gonna do? Where are you going?
I still have a few loose ends to take care of. I'm counting on you.
Hello? Claire, are you there? Claire!
The security office?
Alpha team here. Respond.
This is Nighthawk.
I have secured G. I'm all that is left of Alpha Team. I'm en route to the rendezvous point.
Once again, only you survived, Mr. Death. Roger that. Don't be late. What happened to Birkin?
He was injured in a firefight. He injected himself with the G-virus and came back to life.
I see. That's unfortunate. How are the other G-samples?
The containers were damaged. The virus is likely contaminated. We will have to contain it.
I'll put in the request.
Mission accomplished. The survival rate was 4%, and valuable human resources were lost. But that is war. The mission objective takes priority over everything else. Holding to that principle is why I have never failed a mission. The death cannot die.
Get you out of here. Claire is waiting for you.
Claire?
All employees proceed to the bottom platform.
Just rest here for now. Claire should be back soon.
Five minutes until detonation.
Okay. Thanks, Claire.
It's over.
No. I have to find my brother.
You're right. This is just the beginning. Goodbye, Ada.
Ah, my God has protected you. It will always be with you.
Claire.
Sherry. What was that?
Warning, biohazardous outbreak imminent. The emergency system has been activated. This train will detonate. Repeat, this train will detonate.
No! What's wrong with this thing?
I don't know. The door won't open.
Right here.
Leon!
You're both safe. Just die. We've got to get out of here. Move it! Go! That was a close one. That was pretty impressive back there, Sherry.
It was nothing. I saw someone do that on TV once.
Come on. We've got to move out.
Now what's the problem? Is something following us?
Hey, we still have a job to do. Let's go.
Go? Oh, you can't mean...
Chris, I have to find you.
After that, Claire set out alone to find her brother.
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive. Carlos?
It looks like our roles have been reversed from when we originally met, huh? Don't worry, Jill. This chapel is safe.
I've been infected by the virus, haven't I?
Hey! Take it easy.
I'm okay. Don't feel any pain. But that's what bothers me. If I can't feel anything, then what does that mean?
Don't give up, Jill. I'll take care of you. Whatever you do, don't let that virus beat you.
If I turn into a zombie, don't hesitate. I want your word that you'll kill me.
What happened?
What's going on?
I'm one of the supervisors. That's all you need to know.
Wait!
It is important to remain calm and collected, even in the most extreme situations. In Umbrella's underground laboratory, I forgot that wisdom. Something about the meeting with Leon changed me. First things first, though. I must escape this town and survive in order to accomplish my objective. I can save the truth for after I make it out alive.
His will and chose death. He was weak.
Wesker.
And you, Ada. You have also failed. Your actions in betraying us and helping that Leon fellow will have consequences for our organization.
See this? It's a tissue fragment with Birkin's G-virus.
Well, despite some setbacks, you have proven your value to us. Ada, there are two things you must be made aware of. One, in just moments, Raccoon City will be completely eradicated by a government-launched missile. And two, an Umbrella officer will be leaving town in a helicopter. If you are not on it, there will be no way to leave Raccoon City. It is in our best interest that you survive. The G-virus sample is required.
If the T-virus did this, what would happen if the G-virus got out?
Made it. How do you feel?
I'm okay. What happened to you?
I just fought with that monster. I've got some bad news. Nikolai's still alive.
But I thought he was dead.
That guy doesn't know the meaning of the word dead.
What is he after?
I don't know. All I know is that he is our enemy. I'm sorry, Jill, but there's something I gotta take care of. I promise I'll meet up with you later, but don't worry.
All supervisors, mission terminated. Return immediately. Repeat. All supervisors, return immediately. Over.
I'm quite impressed you've managed to stay alive up until now.
And you seem to be doing a pretty good job of looking out for yourself. How about helping out?
I have no intention of helping you.
Because we're nothing but pawns in all this?
In a manner of speaking, you are. Our employers wanted a detailed analysis of the zombie beings which were created through infection by the T-virus.
You're saying that they deliberately sent in a military unit to be butchered by their creations?
Not exactly. Although the conditions encountered on this operation were extreme, it was an unexpected outcome that the team would be wiped out. We were only required to collect live data from the subjects. Another mutant!
What's going on? Whoa! Oh my...
Rescuing you is becoming a full-time job.
Thanks, Carlos. I owe you.
Listen closely, Jill. They're going to launch a missile directly into the city as soon as day breaks.
At dawn? But that's only...
I know. We don't have much time left. We have to split up and find a way out of here. And hey, watch out for that traitor Nikolai.
Nikolai?
Evacuate immediately.
Still alive. Such persistence.
Nikolai?
Sorry, but there is no escape from here.
So, you want to get out of here alone? Is that your plan?
I made certain none of the other supervisors survived. Since I'll be the only one who knows what really happened, I'll have more bargaining power when it comes to discussing my bonus.
Then why kill me? I'm not on their payroll.
They want you eliminated for reasons of their own. The amount is modest, but there is a reward to be claimed upon the confirmation of your death. Although I'm sure I'll miss you, it's time to say goodbye. You can either accept death with dignity or die with regret. It's entirely up to you.
Jill, what happened?
Carlos, Nikolai beat us to the chopper.
I guess this is it then. But I don't want to die in a place like this. This isn't over yet. I'm not giving up, Jill. We still have a chance.
Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Emergency level D. All personnel evacuate. immediately.
Checking system. Checking battery. Warning, there is not enough power to activate the system. Battery connected.
Over, Carlos.
What are you talking about? Don't you hear that? There's a second chopper, and it's here to rescue you.
But who is it? Who could possibly be looking for me?
It doesn't matter. We just have to be there when it lands.
You can have it.
You think I'm reckless? Don't you?
You stole a computer core from your own company. I wouldn't exactly call that stable.
The people who go down in history as its heroes are never stable. Inside UMF-013 is all of the research data. With that, Umbrella will rise from the ashes.
Thanks. You saved us.
couldn't let you die.
Is it you?
Are you ready to finish this?
There it is.
It's coming!
Yeah.
It's the end.
The President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.
Sherry and I were rescued by U.S. government agents.
We have the authority to do as we please with you. You and that girl.
Just leave her out of this. She's an innocent.
An innocent who carries the G antibody. Don't worry. We're taking very good care of her. Bottom line is, you have the experience we're looking for. So if you want this to end peacefully, you really have only one choice. Work for us.
And just like that, I found myself in the service of the U.S. government.
I survived the fate of Raccoon City thanks to Wesker's warning. Of course, I knew the only reason my life was spared was because I had the G-virus tissue fragment. But I would settle things in time. We were both used to being backstabbed and manipulated. I had a feeling our partnership would last a little while longer.
Thus, Raccoon City vanished from the map. However, not everything disappeared with the town's annihilation. The nightmare would continue over the next few years as the survivors fought on.
Sherry is safe in our hands. I would never underestimate Birkin. There's something about this little girl.
Target will soon be in visual range. Hurry up. You only have 15 minutes left to get out of there. Roger.
Here are today's results. It's been 6 months, but the number's still the same. There's no way people could sustain life there.
Not humans, no.
Sir, there's a call for you from the head office.
Put it through.
Restart at noon, as scheduled. Is everything ready?
Yes. We'll be dropping two for each, beginning with sample T4. The rest will follow at 15-minute intervals.